They really did a number on it, didn't they?
It's a rental. Ruby Tuesday's back home in Philly.
You named your vehicle Ruby Tuesday?
Why not?